Just two quick answers from the good secretary. From your concluding remarks, it would appear that you are for a review, not a termination. Is that your personal view or the department's opposition right now, Mr. Secretary?
As I said at the beginning, the DFA at this point proffers no preference for any of these options. But at this point, I think that a review, a vigorous review of the visiting forces agreement is called for.